Happy birthday, Tony.
Has it been that long?
Long since what?
Since I first saw this amazingly beautiful
girl. That was on my birthday, right?
Yeah, it was! We were still kids then.
My folks had just moved here from Puerto Rico, and you had just got out of juvie.
Anyway, that day was hot as hell.
And I remember seeing this pretty young thing.
Hey, hey, hey!
No, 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 no,
that's my sister!
She was leaking an ice cream cone,
guys. She was leaking an ice cream, and I remember saying, damn, I wish that was me.
It works!
Yeah, no, no, it's not this beautiful.
What does this guy say?
Do you want me to get you an ice cream cone?
Ah, you remember!
Exactly, I was looking at this guy like he's nuts, not knowing he's his sister, right?
Then I said, no, man. I want you to get me that girl.
Sick of this place. I'm sick of the dead hookers, the pimps, the rich kids that come here to try to be hip, the nosy bitches, the crooked cops, the rats, the fucking bums, and most of all, Vinny. Shit's about to change. Shit's about to change.
She's still alive, okay?
Yo, Carrie. Look up, baby.
Yo, you gotta do something, Tommy.
Me?
Yeah, you!
Where did she get this from? It don't matter where she got this from. Feel her. She's cold as ice. And seeing that she's already dead, we gotta worry about who's gonna be coming through that door.
Hey, where the fuck are you going?
I'm gonna go get the car. Now clean her ass up. She's leaking all over the place.
Thank you. Marcus Antonio Vega, a.k.a. Tonio Vega. 2 stints in juvenile hall for aggravated assault, known for his quick temper and lack of control. Vega. You know, I knew a Vega. You kind of look like him. Is this old guitar player? Used to play at the Cotton Club on 48th Street? What is he, your old man?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah? Hey, we got a celebrity in here. Here, look, here's another local celebrity. You ever see her before? You know the funny thing about escorts is they got the biggest mouths. And this one in particular, she just keeps going on and on about all the drugs coming out of your home away from home. What's that shithole called? The Devil's Den.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't sound like she's saying much to me.
No, well, it wasn't the fire that killed her. But you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Look, you got any charges? Are you gonna play the bad cop all day? Can I go?
Oh, you're free to go, Mr. Vega. Be my guest.
Thank you, sir.
Antonio. I am gonna be watching you.
Tonio, wait up. So what that cop say to you? Yo, I'm talking to you. Yo! What's your problem?
Nothing's my problem, okay?
Why are you being such a punk, man?
Fuck off, man!
You heard what the cop said. He ain't got nothing on us. And if he did, we'd be locked up by now. So as long as everybody keeps their mouths shut, there won't be no problems.
Yeah, whatever, man.
What'd you say?
I said whatever helps you sleep at night.
So I'll see you tonight then. I said, I see you tonight, then.
I'll be there.
All right. We're good, then.
Yeah, we're good.
Thank you. And the award for Best Actress goes to... No surprise here, Cleo McKenna.
Thank you very much.
What, no speech?
Wishful thinking. 2 weeks.
A little extra for good behavior.
Why ain't no prisoner? So where have you been all day? This place has been packed. And everybody has been asking about the Tommy Caesar Simo. Cheers. Where's Tonio?
Oh, we have some business. He should be here soon. Just come with me.
Hey, put your glasses back.
Yeah.
You can collect this as well. Now, this guy, he's a clown, but he's a good person to know.
Excuse me, ladies. Excuse me,
Simo himself.
Henry Stone, I want you to meet my beautiful and talented sister, Cleo McKenna.
Henry Stone.
It's a pleasure.
What, you want to act or what? This is a big time producer from over in Clinton. Oh. Yeah, you said you were looking for some new talent. Ain't no one more talented than my sister right here.
Is that so?
I got some business. I'll start putting you on the spot. And you? Keep it in your pants. All right?
Of course.
All right.
So you want to be an actress?
Yeah. Okay,
let's talk.
Tonio, how are you tonight, baby?
Look at you, Sal. Look at you, baby. You look so good tonight. Come on, let me see you. Turn around.
Maybe another time. I see you got empty hands. Can I get you anything?
No, thanks. I got another one coming.
Actors either have it or they don't. Mm-hmm.
Where's Cleo tonight? Have you seen her?
From what I can tell, you got it. You definitely did. I mean, with a face like that, are you kidding me? You're beautiful.
Bye, Sal. Guess who?
All right.
Hey.
Is he tall, dark, and handsome?
Shabang.
Shabang.
Hey, listen, Cleo, why don't you keep in touch? He's my car. Mm-hmm. And,
Tonio.
Tonio. It's nice to meet you, man.
Package was light last month.
Well, Yevin, May's always tough.
And you had a problem recently.
With all due respect, Vinny, that's not my fault. That was a bad batch, Vinny. A bad batch.
Gary was one of my favorite girls. Mr. Tommy Caesar Simmer.
Simo! My name is Simo!
Did you handle it?
Yes, sir. It's handled.
But there was this cop.
A toast. Maybe not to this damn heat, but a toast to this place. A toast to this night. A toast to this damn city. And certainly not least, a toast to us. Trust the man who don't drink.
What are you trying to say?
Just have a drink with me.
Hey, what's going on? Tonio! Tonio!
Tommy asked for me to sell for him again.
What? I thought you were done with that.
I am.
Cleo, you're not using again, are you?
No. He said that the money's not coming in like it used to, and that he's in trouble. He said that I owe him.
Sometimes I feel that I don't know this place. I look around and I don't know the map of this building. It's like a rush. City in a rush. Trying to be somebody else. Somebody else.
I wonder what it's like. Be somebody else, have your name in lights, to be on these billboards, everybody looking at you, loving you. I want that. All of the lights, all of these lights. You're Cleo McKenna.
No, whoa, what about me?
Ah, you. You could have your name under mine in tiny, tiny letters.
Tiny letters?
Cleo McKenna.
Antonio Vega.
I don't care.
As long as I got you.
When we were kids, Cleo and I.
My name is
an old man. He's a mean son of a bitch. He's mean like nobody you'll ever know. Our mom left us years ago, so he was the only thing that we had. And this piece of shit rent the cop. He always had this blackjack, this black stick. It smelled of dirt, sweated out leather, right off the cop. Well. And when he would get in the pissy mood, he thought it was a good idea to use it on his 10-year-old son and his 6-year-old baby girl. He's constantly beating the shit out of us. One night, in the middle of the night, I got up to take a piss and I heard my sister coming from my dad's room. I remember asking her what was wrong, and she said, nothing. blank look on her face, like she lost some. That shit that every 6-year-old girl should have. Nah, I was black and blue all over. Bruised. But what he did to her, nah, I wasn't gonna take that. So I told her, go to your room. He was in the bathroom, washing off the filth, I suppose. So he left the damn club on the bed. I grab it. I walk in. He doesn't hear me. Then wham! Straight to the kneecap. I chop him down like a cherry tree. He hit his head when he hit the floor, so he was out cold. But I wasn't finished. His eyes were still open. I wouldn't stop. I couldn't stop. So I just kept on swinging. And swinging. And swinging. Till my arms went numb. Me and Cleo got the fuck up out of there and never came back. Eventually, they caught up to us. They put me in juvie and her in foster care. And our dad. They found him on the floor naked. Bleeding slow. They said he couldn't even close his eyes anymore. I was much happier upstate, though. Happier than I was in that house. That's how it is here now. Shit's about to change. Shit's about to change.
Death and violence. Death and violence.
Did I miss something?
Well, think about it. Death and violence. I mean, for someone to experience any of these things, to see it, to be the culprit, the victim, they're changed forever, you know? It's kind of like a cut, except it's on the inside, step on the flesh. And one way or another, them cuts, them scars, they're gonna manifest. They're bound to show up. Like her, for example. Now, I don't know if she's the violent type, but I can guarantee you she has seen some shit she shouldn't have.
Yeah, she's seen some shit, all right. From the looks of it, most of the beatdowns she's been getting was in the bedroom.
Look here. Back in the day, I used to see this fine chick, right? I mean, titties from throat to thighs, neck to navel. She had tats from head to toe. So, you know, one day I said, baby, why do you put all that ink all over your fine white skin. You know what she said to me? She said, Dutch, it's because I hurt. All these, it's because I hurt on the inside. She said, tattoos are the scars of the soul. Scars of the soul, young Vega. Scars of the soul. I never forgot that. It's like sometimes them scars on the inside, they just take over and they just make you what hurt you in the first place. And then you become a man of death and violence. Just like your boy TC.
What about TC?
He's turning the fucking public enemy number one. I hear he's moving some heavy shit out of that bar. Word is, members of his own crew saying he's getting out of line. I mean, he's talking about leaving Vinny the Killer's outfit and starting his own.
Some places you get caught stealing, they cut off your hands. Just to make an example.
In order to do that, he's stealing from Vinny. He's getting bigger, but his britches ain't, man.
Where's my cash?
Fuck cash, bro. I don't owe you shit, man. I don't work for you. I work for Vinny.
You sell out of my place, you work for me.
And I want my cash.
Now that is a very dangerous game. I have seen what Vinny has done to badder cats than TC. Your boy's moving up fast. According to you, he ain't ready to pull the trigger.
You piece of shit, I ought to knock your head off right now.
Something. When you draw your guns on the big boys, you better shoot to kill. Because those wounds, my man.
Get this piece of shit out of my face.
They fester. Shit is right. PC's got you and your girl smack dab in the middle of this shit.
Okay, so what do you want me to do?
Without a witness, we're back to square one. And I guarantee you, TC's got a hand in this mess.
Look, I'm a musician, not a snitch. I ain't got nothing to do with that gangster shit, okay?
You think this is a game you're playing, huh? This is real life, man. Real fucking life. With real fucking stakes, okay? Now, you can play your local gigs and get your dick wet from time to time, but that don't make you no stud, all right? If I was you, I would pack my shit up and find another place to be before I found myself dead in the gutter, just like your father.
You know what?
Fuck you! What kind of name is Dutch for a black guy anyways?
you don't show up, we lose money. And when we lose money, I get shit. And when I get shit, I'm gonna give everybody shit. That's including you.
That's not my problem. Me.
We have a deal. Look at you. You look like a stone cold junkie.
I'm a fucking junkie! You made me this way! I'm your baby sister, Tommy! I'm your baby sister! You okay? Leave me alone!
Everybody keeps their mouths shut. There won't be no problems.
Thank you.
know, I really missed you at the bar last night.
I'm sure you did.
What's that supposed to mean?
You know what that means.
What was that?
You know what it means. You think that I don't see what you do in that place, Tonio? You think that I don't see the way those girls look at you? The way that you look at them? Where are you going? You know, you think that you're such a big shot. Big man, Tonio.
I'm fucking stuck today, Quinta. I'm fucking stuck.
Well, you know, screwing around don't make you a man, Tonio. And what do you got, huh? What do you got if you don't got me, huh, Tonio?
You don't know what you're talking about, okay? You ain't right now.
Why, how would you know? You're never around here anymore anyway. You just leave me to rot in this shitty apartment while you're out there doing God knows what with God knows who.
Look at you, Cleo. Look at you. I don't even recognize you anymore. You know, you used to have something about you. You used to have something special. But now...
You don't care about me.
What do you call me for?
Devil of Deep Blue Sea.
Excuse me?
If somebody told you they was in between the devil and the deep blue sea, what would you tell them?
I guess,
Come on. Devil in the deep blue sea. Between a rock and a hard place, what is that?
I kind of know. It's, a dilemma.
A dilemma? What's a dilemma? A situation where one has to make a choice between two equally undesirable alternatives. But you know that already, man. Tissy's got your girl selling drugs, man. Coke, dope. I already got enough to put her away. So whenever you want to play ball, you know where to find me. And another thing, TC ain't got no bodies on him yet, according to you. But they're bound to start piling up. This is Hell's Kitchen, after all. They always do.
Thank you.
got a problem. Mr. Tommy Caesar Simo.
Simo! What? That cop? That cop?
Do that for me. You and TC, you're like brothers.
I had no choice.
What do you mean that you didn't have a choice?
It means I had no choice. The cop had dirt on you. He said he was gonna lock you up. So I had no choice. Anybody could love me. And I know I've been such a shit not realizing what I have right here. But things are gonna change. Because I've changed. And I know that right now, we gotta get out of here, baby. We gotta get out of here.
Thank you.
trust.
Trust.
I said trust, and I don't believe I stuttered.
Well, what about it?
I'm asking your thoughts on trust.
Look, I really don't know, but I'm sure you're gonna tell me.
Oh, I'ma tell you. I'ma tell you. I don't trust anybody.
Like anybody?
Anybody.
What about your mother?
Been dead for years.
I'm sorry, man.
Okay.
Your wife?
I am happily divorced.
Kids?
Ain't got none.
Well, what about your dog?
Especially that mangy mutt. Yeah. You know how many times I come home and there is shit all over my... Hey, do not waste that, young man. Seriously, though. I don't trust anybody. I don't trust anybody who don't trust himself. Now, if it don't matter to a man whether or not he can stand tall, look himself in the mirror every single day, and be proud of who and what he sees, then he sure as hell don't give a damn one way or another.
Come to bury Caesar. Not to praise him. Are you a fan of Shakespeare, Mr. Tommy Caesar Simo?
Simo! My name is Simo. What's this about, Vin?
We are two lions, born on the same day. I am the elder. And more terrible. Upon what meat doth Caesar feed that he has grown so great?
Come out and play, coward.
Coward!
They say a coward dies many times before his death. Me? I ain't gonna die but once. It's crazy to me that men are scared of you. Seeing that death will come when it comes!
Sell me out?
Huh?
You had your sister pushing for you. Your own sister. What the fuck was I supposed to do? Huh? You know you don't have any bullets in that gun.
What's wrong with you?
What the hell are you doing?
you doing?
You broke the code, Tonio!
No. You did. It was you.
Cleo. Cleo.